Next we'll look into simple reflex agents, and this is a lecture 4 in the series. And simple reflex agents are one of the basic and the simplest agent. If you look at the construction of an agent, it will include an environment, and the sensor will get help to get the information from the environment. The actuator will allow the agent to act into the environment. An example of a simple reflex agent could be the acting of a vacuum cleaner. So the simple reflex agent will act questions like what the world is like now, and it should only be concerned about what action should I do now. Based on the condition rules, if there is a fire, then there should be alarm or the sprinkler should go up. So it will just ask only those two questions. It will not consider the previous situations or what it has learned. It will not consider, it will not store that in its memory. So if you look at the simple reflex agent working, then you can see that a simple reflex agent act only on the basis of their current precept, that is what they have precepted through the sensors right now. They will ignore the rest of the precept history. That is, the agent has been working on a certain task for say a month or a year, and it will not take into consideration, it will not store anywhere what it has learned throughout the period of the year. So that may help it to perform better, or it may help it to perform fast. The agent functions based on the condition action rule. If condition, then the action. If there is dust, then the vacuum cleaner will suck. So that's what the basic function of a vacuum cleaner is all about, based on the if condition. In other words, intelligent level of simple reflex agents, they turn out to be very limited intelligence. The agent will work only if the condition decision can be made. The example of a simple reflex agent is a vacuum cleaner. So the vacuum cleaner works in two motions, that is left right, and it has an action to suck out the dust. So the vacuum cleaner is an example of a simple reflex agent. So the agent will take the information from the sensors that if there is dust at the square, or the current square is dirty, then it will suck. Otherwise, it will move to the other square without any consideration. So other example of this could be a Mars lander. So if there is a Mars lander and it has picked up a sample of some stone, and after some time, say after a few days or after few hours or a month, it will come across the same sample, then the sample could be ignored based on the experience what the agent has gained. So that would be an example of an agent which will not pick up the same stone. And if it picks up the same stone, it's an example of a simple reflex agent which just ignores the previous precept history. And the simple reflex agent works basically on an example of how a human reflex works. The human reflex to fire could be to remove the hand quickly without any notice or consideration of what is there in the environment, like there could be a obstruction in the path of the hand. So it could simply ignore that, and it could simply work on the basis of the sensor input, which is to pick up the stone, and it will do that without considering any previous history or intelligence of what it has learned. Another example would be a house cleaning robot. So a house cleaning robot could learn where it finds dust daily. So it could keep in its memory that it finds dust every week under the sofa. So the next time it could directly search under the sofa for dust. So that's one way to store the information in the memory, which could not be achieved by simple reflex agent. And simple reflex agent basically work on if condition to fulfill the actions based on the information gained through sensors. That's all. If you like this video, please do subscribe, like and comment.